In this video, I'll be teaching you how to create a hyperlink in Word. Let's get straight into it. So to begin with, you guys are going to highlight the word which you want to use as your hyperlink. Now once you highlight it, on the top left, you guys are going to find the insert column. Click on that. Once you click on it, go over to the right and you're going to see an icon with the word link next to it. Click on that. Now, once you click on that, this screen is going to pop up. Now, you guys are going to click on existing file or web page on the left side. Now, where it says address, you guys are going to put in the URL of the webpage which you want to use as your hyperlink's destination. Now, for me, it's going to be my YouTube channel homepage. And once you do it, hit OK. And voila! Now, if you just click on it, you guys can actually head on over to wherever you want it to go. And just like that, you guys can create a hyperlink yourself in Word. So if you guys like this video, please don't hesitate to give it a like, subscribe, and share. You might also find my other videos helpful as well. That's pretty much it. I'll see you guys next time.